All right, we're doing question number two. Question number two. 1K equals what, and it's metaphorically the same as what? 1K is 1,000 bytes. 1,000 bytes. K stands for kilobyte. Kilobyte is 1,000. Check this out. When you do writing on a piece of paper, you can have, if you double space, approximately 20 lines. 20 lines going down. If you use a standard font, you can have about 50 characters across. 20 times 50, even Yankees fans know it, is equal to 1,000. That means 1,000 bytes fit on one piece of paper. So one page of text is a good metaphor for 1K. Got it? Good.